here in Prosper. I was in New Orleans, and I had a show that night, and I was walking down the street, and that fella was, he had a megaphone, and he was preaching in the street, and I recorded him with my phone behind him, and then later on we just layered, and that was the whole speech that I recorded, and later on we just layered the Anishinaabe chants from the day we recorded with the Anishinaabe mob. And yeah, the idea was just the contrast of what he was saying and then the spirits of the land, the ancestors of that soil always chanting through the seasons, through the birds, through the wind, through all the elements, everything. And human beings being so preachy themselves with their own self-indulgent ways that they don't hear. You know, it's common. They don't hear that chant. It's been going forever. And so with Prosper, I was trying to do that, show the contrast.